I'm Salacious. I'm Salacious Rum, leader of the Monkey Lizard Army. This is a Monkey Lizard male episode. I got a special box in the post from my favourite, Papa John, the Canadian lap dancer. Papa John, I like Papa John. He only dances for me, mind. He only dances for me. He don't dance for anyone else, does he, Bob? He don't dance for anyone else. Just me. Hey, Bob, he only dances for me.
That's right, Salacious. He does only appear to dance for you.
Anyway, he's a big fan of me, Salacious, and the Monkeys of Army, and he, Papa John, he likes us Monkey Lizards. I think he really likes us. He loves it when we come on in the chat. I can always see, I can judge you by his little face. You know, when Salacious appears in the chat, his face turns a bit white, and he gets a bit, you know, he starts to get a little bit nervous. I think that's because he's starstruck, I think. That must be it. Anyway, he sent me a box, didn't he, Bob? He sent me a goodie box.
That's right. We want to thank Papa Gord for sending us a fantastic gift box. So this came in the post for us. We've got some goodies in here that we want to show you, that Salacious wants to show off. We absolutely treasure these, so thank you ever so much, Mr. Papa Gord. You're a gentleman and a scholar. We don't deserve these, but Salacious absolutely loves them, so.
All right, Bob, all right, don't go on. Get the stuff out.
Okay, Salacious, I'll open that up for you. The first thing that you may want... Oh, there's a note.
All right, let's get the note out then. What's it say?
It says, enjoy, ho ho ho, Papa G.
Ho ho ho. See? He's... Why is he saying ho ho ho? He's a lap dancer.
No, Salacious, it's Papa Gord, the Canadian Santa Claus.
Oh, alright. Okay, let him have that then, bless him. Let him have that. It'll always be the Canadian lap dancer to me, but it's fine, let him have it.
Okay, Salacious, we'll put the note there.
I'm gonna keep the note. I'll keep all my notes from all my fans. So keep the note. Thank you.
Salacious, we've got a fantastic sticker. Papa Gord, the Canadian Santa Claus.
I like stickers. I've got a good sticker collection now, and I. People send me their stickers. I'm collecting them. So Papa Gord, yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. I like this sticker. That'll go in my collection. Thanks, Papa.
See if that will stay in there.
Oh. No, dropped it. Bob, what are you doing?
See if I can rest this in here. There we go.
Alright, okay. Well done, Bob. What else?
Okay. You're gonna like this one, I think, Salacious. We have a Papa Gord key ring.
Oh, I like that. You know what to do with it.
He has a Monkey Lizards have an obsession with earrings. So there we go. How about that, Salacious? How about that?
Got my earring in. What else?
Okay, oh, this is nice. You're going to like this as well. We've got a Papa Gord pin badge.
Oh, I like that. Where can that go?
I've got an idea. How about this? Hold steady. There. What do you think?
Well, I can't see it, Bob. It's a very stupid question. What do I think? I can't even bloody see it. Give me a mirror.
I will say it looks fabulous, Salacious. You look great.
I'm all dolled up to the nines, aren't I? I'm all dolled up to the nines. Anything else?
I do believe I have saved the best till last. Here we go. Are you ready?
Come on in. Come on in.
We have the infamous Papa Gord G string, signed by the man himself, Papa Gord, and he has written you a special message on the back. Rum bum. How about that? The Papa Gord, the infamous Papa Gord G string for you, Salacious, just for you. Look at that.
That's good, that's good. Can I have a sniff though? Can I have a sniff?
Okay, Salacious, if you insist. Here we go, how about that?
Definitely got that Canadian odour, you know, that Canadian, you know, a bit sweaty, a bit Canadian. Got a nice aroma to it, a nice odour, nice odour.
So, Papa, we want to thank you for sending us your little treasure box over. We absolutely love it. Salacious has been really wanting to open this box all day. Thank you ever so much. If you have not subscribed to the Papa Gord YouTube channel, you're missing out. So head on over to youtube.com/ Papa Gord, the Canadian Santa Claus, and subscribe to his channel. And join. Salacious has recently become a member, so he's joined. He's now a member of the channel.
That's right. That's right. I'm a member.
So I highly recommend you do that. Get involved in the chat. He live streams very regularly, and it's always a lot of fun in the chat. So,
oh, thanks, Papa. Appreciate it. We're gonna send him a box, aren't we, Bob?
Yes, we are just finishing off. We've just ordered some merch. We've got our Salacious stickers. We're waiting on some badges and some other bits and bobs. We've got Papa's address. So as soon as our box is ready, we'll be sending a box. We'll be replying and sending us a monkey lizard box over to Papa.
That's good. I want those boxes ready, Bob. Get those boxes ready. I've got a few people I want to send them out to. But thanks, Papa. Really appreciate it. Love the G-string. Yeah, we'll see what I can do with that. We might have some games with this. We'll see. We might be able to use it as a catapult or something. You know, it's only little, isn't it? Because you've really got a small little package. Bless him, his little package is fitting here. His little package, and we saw his bum, didn't we? His little bum, yeah. Cute little bum, isn't he? Cute little bum, nice little dancer. Nice little dancer as well. If you ever get the opportunity for a little one-on-one lap dance with Papa John, I totally recommend it. Yeah, good money well spent. That was Bob, money well spent.
Okay, Salacious, are you all done?
Well, that's it, really, isn't it? That's it. Thanks to Papa John for sending all this stuff. It's brilliant, absolutely brilliant. I love it. Little note, he sent me a little note, isn't he? He's a big fan of mine, isn't he? He must be. He sent his G-string to me. Used. I can assure you, it's used. It's passed the sniff test. It's passed, Bob.
What does past mean? Does that mean it smells nice or
used? It smells used. You know, it smells of his bits. It smells of his jiggly bits. A bit sweaty. It smells of Canadian sweaty jiggly bits. Is that a nice smell, Salacious? Well, you know, if you're into that kind of thing. You know, smokers don't mind it. We don't really wear clothes, so you know, it's always a bit of a nice treat, you know, a bit of a treat. It's, you know, bless him, little papa. Thanks, Papa.
Okay, I think we need to wrap this up, Salacious.
Alright, well, thanks for watching Monkey Lizard Mail. I'm Salacious Rum. Subscribe to Papa John and subscribe to me. It's worth it, you know. If you don't, I'll send the monkey lizards after you. I will, Bob.
That's Salacious. It's not a nice way to end the video.
Alright, well, please give this video a like, leave a friendly comment, and subscribe. and I'll see you in the next one. Monkey Lizard. Ow.